Hey guys, this is Craphunter, joined with by Nimbus for a very interesting thing. Oh, come on, you stupid thing. Right, anyway, so like I was saying, we've basically gotten into a thing called the Sir Hinkels mod using the GSM mod. And as such, what we're doing now is we're just having a go at completing the first mission. This is the first mission. And we're going to try and see if we can hold and defeat the Polish, because it's the 1st of September, technically, 1939. Right, I'm going to get another Flak 38 and place it here, along with... I'm going to get some armoured vehicles. Panzer 1, Ausführung B as well. So I'm going to call in lots of stuff. So you may start getting... Right, so, yeah, if you give that to me...
Yes, one moment.
And Granate Bush as well, so I know I've got an AT squad. As well as a medic as well.
Yeah, the Panzer one is also for me.
Yep, that's my one as well.
Yeah, I haven't summoned anything, because every time you summon something, it switches on my screen as well.
Oh, okay, I did not know that. Okay, so... Those infantry...
Oh, well, those infantry is also yours.
Yep. Apologies for spam calling it in.
Yeah, that's why I keep getting them. Mr. Nimbus, you're not allowed to do anything. Well, thank you very much, bastard.
Nimbus, what do you mean you're not allowed to, you're allowed to do something? I told you, you're never allowed to do anything. Okay, so the medic squad is also the AT squad. That makes sense. Slightly further up, I guess. Yeah, that looks good. Okay. Anti-tank rifle. Oh shit. Dude, watch your bike, watch your bike.
Yeah.
Too late.
Oh. Well, the bike was not good for anything though.
Well, I can get your infantry at least.
Oh, nice! He broke the thing where the reason why our tanks couldn't go over it.
What, the border crossing?
Yeah, the border crossing. We couldn't get over it.
Right, I've just healed up your units. What's that? Okay.
I'll put them together with these guys. I don't really want to use the bike.
Okay, what is the range of this thing? It is 100 meters. If I can just sneak up to make it so it's less than 100 meters till I reach that position, I could potentially snipe these things. Right, 130 meters. So.
I need to wait 1 minute 40 for another defensive Flak 38.
I've got the Flak 38 on this side. I just probably need some infantry. Maybe.
Yeah, I'm sending on my Fallschirmjägers to defend this side from infantry.
Okay, so looking good so far. Okay. Oh. See, if we had something like tanks, I reckon in the pretty soon it'll be pretty okay to do so, but it's like...
By the looks of light armor, medium armor, we get Panzer 35s, Panzer 38s, or Panzer maybe Panzer 3s, I don't know.
That looks like the medium armor looks like a Panzer IV with a 75mm
yeah,
high velocity.
Yeah, but I think that's just the icon.
Maybe. God, look at this shitty little Panzer. And this was the most advanced thing to the German army. Again, like, der Christ. You want to advance my little Panzer up? No, bugger off! You are not destroying my Panzer.
He can hit you.
I know, it's unfair. My gun can't game as further. My gun is outran and ranged by his gun.
Oh, no. Stop moving. Don't want you to move.
If only we had like a Marder 3 or something.
New Flak 38.
Oh, shit.
Something just happened.
Wait, it's only MGs.
Yes. The Panzer 1 has only MPs.
I thought they had the 20mm Mike. That said, no, I think no, I just killed the crew. Oh my god, I just killed the crew.
Nice.
Oh my god. Right, okay, hang on.
We need to keep moving forward then.
Yeah. I knocked out the thing, so let's just quickly knock this. Right, let me just knock out the gunners on this thing, and we can probably do a blitzkrieg.
I'm going over
get you over the bridge. Don't forget, on the left side, there is MGs. Oh, yeah. Woo! Burn, you Polish scum. Don't forget.
Molotovs.
Yeah, like I said, the Poles have Molotovs. Got you.
Engine damage. I will kill. Crew, die fast, please. Oh shit, reload.
Don't advance them too quickly. Make sure they're in cover. Well done. Dude, your dudes are dying.
Yeah, I know. Because I'm actually busy killing the AT gun here. Oh, I managed. AT gun died on left side.
Really?
Yep.
Fantastic. Right, hang on. Let me move my infantry up to secure the right-hand side and also potentially save some of your men. Right, I'm moving my tank up. Right, as soon as we've captured this area, try and see if we can capture this gun. Don't destroy it under any circumstances. Right, where are you, Pulse Gunbag? No. That's it, you go through that. You go through that.
Oh shit.
Got him. Jawohl, für Deutschland. Right, grabbing that 70-37.
Good job.
Shit, tankette incoming. Scheiße. Oh, crap.
Oh, hold
got him. I got him. Yo, bring up some Fallschirmjägers or something to provide support whilst I hold on to this point. Oh, Panzer 38 or 35. Taken. I am so having that.
Having a Panzer 38T.
Watch out for your Fallschirmjägers. They're just needlessly dying.
Yeah, I'm basically trying to pull it. Oh, why the hell? Oh, now I see why they have problems with that.
Well done, we've captured the other one. That means we can have a Panzerfaustfrong C.
Panzer 2C. Okay.
Okay, I've healed one dude, I've healed another dude. Right, get them into cover and get them to heal. Right, where's my tank? I have
incoming.
A tank. Is that mine? Yeah, that one I ordered, mate.
I ordered the 38T.
Yeah, you've got a 38T. I've got a 35.
Wait, am I in a good...
Yeah, that one there that has its tracks blown off, that's yours. The one that's coming up behind it is mine. I ordered that one. Dankeschön.
At least it only its tracks got blown off.
Yep, that's healable. Son of a bitch, dirty pole. Got him. Get out of my base, you son of a bitch. Oi, what you doing, you bastard? Better die. What are you doing, you fucker? Tracks have been damaged.
God damn it. Too many things to choose from.
I know, this is just crazy. There is a bike here as well. But I'm just like, bugger. Right, Napschnack, I can totally do with you. Right. Another tank incoming. Fuck, I lost the tank. Oh, mortars. Actually, that's a thought. Yo, get the flak 38 guns up on the line.
They're yours, not mine.
Right, okay. Okay, well, we'll get them up on the line.
Oh, there's a guy behind enemy lines that I can't see. Oh no,
hull
they
crushed.
Use a flamethrower. Your flak is about to be ambushed.
Bunker.
And these guys have flamethrower. Oh, they just died. Wow, those men of mine are fucking brave. They have basically fought a flamethrower without fear. Well, probably a lot of fear, but at least they survived. Okay, repairing tracks on my Panzer 38. Holy shit. I had a guy near my Panzer, and he basically lost his legs. I can see his legs. And there's an AT gun. Wait a minute. Renault R35. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I got it.
Going to try and fire on that big cluster of people.
Fuck! I lost my medic. Oh, fuck this gun.
Fired high explosive. Oh, missed. Come on. I fired here, so just because it's a big cluster of people. At least
really
already.
Need to knock that guy out. I need just to get another medic incoming. I think we can get mortars incoming.
Yeah, I already have a mortar and it's already firing. Wait, what? Pack 35 has no image apparently.
Yeah, I know, I'm looking at it right now. I'll get a pack 37. I'll grab a pack
37. Uh oh, I almost sent my Fumshimiangs to oblivion.
Who's being fired at where?
Do you
think you can grab that gun?
Which gun?
The one I just marked.
Oh. Oh, right.
Also, my pack gun arrived, so if you don't mind. Yeah, don't move those. Right. Take your Fallschirmjäger, focus on the left flank, and hold the left flank. I'll work on the middle road, and then we'll hopefully be able to fix them, sort and do.
Yeah, I keep accidentally pressing the move button for the Fallschirmjäger. I'm not really used to this mess.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Right.
They're using mortars?
No, they got an R35 incoming. You might want to think about fixing that tank of yours.
It's already being fixed. It actually is fixed.
Right, get it on the line then and knock out that S35 because it's going to rape your dude silly if you don't if you're not careful. Who the fuck's that? Oh, motherfucker, nigga. Right, you're all part of the same infantry.
Reload the armor piercing. Fire!
Wrong way, mate. You need another dude. Your dude needs. You need another infantryman on that gun. Tell that guy to get off the gun, otherwise he's gonna die.
Goddamn, he wasn't on time. He's responding to my orders. Sending in new Fallschirmjägers to the left side.
One moment.
Get away from grenade vision.
Got him. Hull crushed. The R35's down.
As long as they don't repair it. Sending
Be
in.
Careful about advancing that tank. They might have a 75mm gun. Firing. I noticed that... Oh, that one got knocked out. Huzzah.
Firing second artillery barrage.
Dankeschön.
Giving position.
Oh, is that yours? Yeah, that is yours. Okay. Right, so you have a medic.
Oh! Just missed target.
Did you order the AT rifle?
Yes.
Right. You might have a medic on your side as well, by the way.
Yes.
I did order that one.
Oh no, it says that the medic is yours. Oh no, wait, the medic isn't mine. Is mine, apparently. Here you go. Wasn't
action. Also,
leave
move those Fallschirmjäger out. Take them a long way round, down beneath my tank here. Take them, use the river and outflank them that way, so that way they don't get killed by MGs or something stupid. How's my tank doing? Is it fixed? Oh, danke schön.
I'm going to get my artillery a little bit more forward so it can fire a little bit better.
Medic. Panzerbeschützen. Shit. Oh, we can have artillery. More so.
That's basically the thing that I've been using the entire time. Oh, the Panzer 38 is strong in this one.
Yeah, but he just lost his track again.
Yep, but only one. As long as it's a track, I don't really care. Firing explosive.
I'll focus on knocking out that ant. I'll not focus on knocking out that other tank.
Yeah, I'm looking at it.
I'm on it. Don't worry. You focus on knocking out that position. Got him.
He accidentally fired high explosive. Need to take down the tank position, otherwise we're fucked on that flank.
Right, what can I do to help? See if I can knock out this position. Oh, there's a mortar there as well. That makes sense. We have another armored vehicle incoming. I'll move up my shit now. Oh, scheisse. That's
nice
right, you
shot.
Polish scram.
Oh, why the hell was my...
Oh, shit. He's not down. Okay, engine destroyed. Oh, look at that. The two are married. Fick dich, du Forza.
We now declare you Polish bastard and Polish bastard.
Yep.
I'm going to try and pull my Fallschirmjägers one row up.
I'll cover your tank. Actually, I'll tell you what. I'll send my other tank in as well, my MG tank. That should provide you the necessary defense. Right, wait until my tankette's moved up, and then I'll...
No, guys, move up, don't stop. Keep moving. You're stupid. And some people wonder why the Germans lost the war. They can't even listen to orders. Okay, I'm repairing my tank again, this track.
Don't worry.
This is hard, but it's fun.
Yeah, this is the thing. This is why I thought this mod would be quite nice. God help us when we actually start invading Russia. Right, hey, MGs. I mean, mortar.
Moving mortar.
Oh,
up.
Fuck off. Really?
Oh. Oh, God, I totally forgot my granat fusion.
Accurate fucker. Right, you're dead. I just lost my tank.
Can you send in another one? Oh, you can call an artillery if you want.
Yeah, mortar, I think it is.
Yeah, it's a mortar launcher.
I'll take the Panzer 38T, though.
Yeah, take it. I will take the 2C. 20 mil, but it's a powerful 20 mil that's both anti-infantry and anti-light.
Mm-hmm. Gonna keep my guy here for safety's sake. Also, he's there.
Let's see. Anti-tank gun near that? No, I'll move up my Panzer 38T to this
be
position.
Careful, though, because make
there is no AT gun. I
yeah,
checked.
But they've got mortars. That's what took out my last tank.
That's why I will keep him close.
Also,
like...
Molotovs. Direct control him and just slowly advance. I'm gonna move up as well. I think the enemy have run out of vehicles.
Now they have some in the back. Oh! Oh no, I totally forgot about that one.
Yep, AT.
Nope.
Oh, fuck off, you Polish scrub. Son of a bitch. Yo, knock out that bloody mortar. That thing's way too accurate. Are you kidding me?
The mortar's basically what killed them.
Yeah, that's what knocked out my previous tank.
Which mortar is it? Where is he? Let's
that
see.
Little bastard right there. Crew confused. Ah,
oh,
fuck.
Oh, that mortar. Okay. Where are you, my little... Oh.
That thing gets, like, way too accurate.
Wait a minute. Oh, there's my... Wait a minute. Where is my... Where's my artillery? I lost my artillery. My artillery got destroyed for some reason.
Might have been like a straight gun or whatever. Right.
Very sure.
Dare you Polish scrubs.
Let's see if I can...
Right, I've taken care of that mortar at last. Oh, shit! Right, running! Die, Polish people, die.
Weird.
Right, don't advance. Yeah.
racism.
I think I'll say, don't advance too close, mate. Molotov cocktails are deadly to light tanks.
They missed.
Yeah,
and I basically killed their entire trench. I'm trying to kill their trench here.
Don't dare knock my tank out, you son of a bitch.
This trench is gone. Okay, this basically proves we are tank drivers.
Oh, Jesus Christ, in a bucket. There's an enemy tank coming. I think anyone can drive a tank, though, but we're rather lucky. Okay, pull back, pull back. You pull your shit back, I'll move up and knock out this tank. Right,
nice.
Track damaged.
Who
That's
confused?
Right, you blow up. Well, it's alright, they're tracked. Right, hull pierced through, stuff destroyed. Hull damaged,
Hull's
great
damaged.
Job.
Come on.
Hull destroyed, good job. I'm on the other one.
Oh, there's the last one.
Oh, Can't shit, there's another one, there's another one.
It's a tank cat, don't worry.
Don't care. It's a tank with a it's a vehicle with a gun on the top.
Fuck you! High explosive.
All crushed.
There's still another one behind it, apparently. Oh no!
It's another tanker. I see it. Yeah, you eat it, you Polish smeg. There we go. Like I was saying earlier, though, I don't think I'm racist in the sense of, oh, you know, stereotypical. But I'm racist in the sense of whoever I'm fighting, I will throw insults against. It's
okay,
the same when I'm facing off against Russia or Germany. It's like, I'll die, Germans, or I'll die, Americans.
Moving in my Fallschirmjägers.
Yeah, there's a couple of bastards inside the building, so be careful about them. They tend to throw stuff outside. If you go into Poland today, you may discover a surprise. Fuck, there's another tank!
That's indeed a good surprise, mate!
Oh, you son of a bitch, I've got you.
I actually want to say that he was alive the entire time.
Oh. Well, guess what? Now he isn't. Right, be careful. Check the minimap always. By the way, save that mortar. That thing might be prove useful to our cause. Hey, my guy made it. Right, okay. Moving my infantry up. I'm going to try and move up and capture this position. Ooh. Oh my god! Dibs! I am dibsing this vehicle. Panzerkampfwagen Aussprung.
I told you, Panzer III. Well, then, you know what? I will take them.
Hallelujah.
I'm taking a Panzer IV.
Don't care. You've got the stubby.
Hey, you know how good I am with the stubby.
Yep, I don't care. I've got a Panzer III Aussprung.
Also, I'm stealing a Renault. The
Dude.
Car is mine!
Oh, Mimi. I apparently have your Panzer IV. Trade you. There you go. There's your tank. Do you mind giving
there
me
you
mine?
Go.
Thank you.
Oh, craphunter. Got something I want to show you. Just look. Here.
Oh my god, a cow.
Yeah.
Oh, don't you dare. Dude, don't hit that. Whatever you do, don't shoot the damn truck. Don't shoot the truck. Whatever you do. Achtung! Achtung!
I just
get inside the tank.
When I liked it, free meat on the table. Yes. Sorry, I'm hungry.
Oh, fick dich, du Furzer.
The last cow is running. Kill him now.
We got tank problems.
How big of a tank problem?
That tank problem.
I think it's 60. I might talk a German language. Stubby. I get heat shells. Nice.
Right, just keep that thing back because we don't want that being broken.
Because this is one of the better anti.
Don't run into my tank, you smeghead. Honestly, look where you're driving.
It has camouflage.
Also.